people call me a terrorist. I consider myself a teacher.